distance we were talking about? It's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo. I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. So, jumping out.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
Over here, Schizo. Not your goddamn
brother. Hey, no skin off my... Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed? Let's just say, we should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it, ride in the open road, now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got it.
Kill him! Kill him!
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out.
There we go.
I gotta reload. Finally. Yeah, worth some credits. Something out of this. gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. No. Oh, sniper.
Oh, shit. Not now.
That asshole, I guess you won't be ambushing anyone else today. It doesn't look too bad. Another bounty. Hmph! always need scrap. It's not gonna open. Let's see. I hope it holds. Who's mad at you, Wake? Boozer. Look, I'm on my way out to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. That we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.
See you next time.